Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm back in Piggy because I want to show you guys that I have actually got the, I think I already played as KD. I actually already got infected Mimi right over here, and I actually want to buy a new skin. So I want to buy a new skin within this video, I can buy infected Zizzy. I want to play as infected Zizzy. Let's go join the server. I want you guys to tell me, did you already buy infected Zizzy? Because I just bought infected Zizzy. And you don't know how many piggy ones I had to play and die and die and lag like multiple times. And yeah. And also, within I'm showing you guys how as infected Zizzy, I'm going to be doing some glitches. You know? I'm going to be doing some glitches. I'm excited. I learned all of these on YouTube, of course. The kind of you can't really do any glitches. I think I wanna. Well, I can still glitch for the white key, but Piggy's gonna chase after me. You know what? That's fine. If I'm gonna play infection mode, I want to be infected, Zizzy. Okay, sorry if you hear my tablet sound. I'm not allowed to use my desktop call right now because apparently it's all under construction, so I'm in Teddy Bear's bed recording right now, you know. So yeah, please don't let me be Piggy. Okay, thank you. So if I die, I get to be fucking dizzy. If I live, then I get Piggy coins, because I just like wasted a lot of Piggy coins. Turn my sound up. Okay, so I'm gonna change my camera mode to follow. You need toggle camera, but I don't know why I don't have it, you know, but that's all fine. Okay, let's go over to that cage over there. Let's go over to the cage. I know glitching is bad. I'm gonna grab the key so that no one can get it. Because I want to glitch, try to glitch to get it, okay? That's why I'm not trying to be mean, but I'm trying to look cool. You know, trying to look cool. Need to look cool. That thing better not kill me. I'm just doing an experience. I got the white key! It actually works. Oh, Piggy has woken up. Piggy's gonna come after me right now. Oh no. No, why do you have to chase after me? I got the glitches. I got the hacks. Oh, come on, don't chase after me. I got the glitches to win the game for everybody. He's still chasing after me. Do he get it? One. I can't glitch in there, so I'm gonna have to take the blue key there. The green key's literally in there. Come on, Piggy, don't let kill me. I have the glitches. I have the hacks to win this game for everybody. I'm not allowed to die. After I do these glitches, I'm probably gonna do a lot of glitches in the future, which is not good. I don't know how to glitch into things. Why am I opening this? I can literally like, oh, never mind. Oh, she has a plan. Good. Come on, let's use the red key. Come on, let's use the red key. Is she gonna come? I'm gonna stay up here and wait for her. Why didn't they try to get me? Why did Piggy not try to get me? What's the girl who had the plank? What happened to the girl with the plank? I can't get the wrench. I seriously can't. I'm like floating on the air right now. Oh no. Oh no. You know what? I'm gonna check out infected Zizzy. Kill myself. Oh my. Wait, I was the last one. I need to see this. But look at infected Zizzy. Oh my. Oh, come on. Come on. Ah. I'm gonna say GG. That was a good team. GG. Everybody saying GG. Sound is too loud. Come on. Come on. Okay, guys, we are now playing the house map where I can do a lot of my glitches. This is not trader mode, this is player mode. So, yeah, I need to get that key. Go upstairs, you know, get the blue key, and then get whatever's in that blue shed, and then after that, win the game. Because that's what you do. Don't grab the green key. Green key are for people that don't know how to play the game. And for us, people who play Piggy a long time, does glitch us. Of course. Okay, now I have not tried this before. Come on, this letterbox. Oh my god. Okay, I need to go tap it. Stressful. Don't open it, don't open it. I want to try the red key. I literally got the red key. I got the red key. Does she know how to glitch? Does she know how to glitch? She's not even trying to glitch. Not a red key. Don't need that key anymore. Peggy? Come on, I got the hacks. I got the glitches to win the game. Don't come and get me. There's literally nothing in here. Great. There's literally nothing in there. Great, great. What a great plan. Piggy's setting traps. I still don't know how I already got the plank. Oh my gosh, Piggy! Piggy, don't get me. Come on, don't get me, Piggy. Hope on the door. Oh, there we got the wrench. I'm just gonna grab the hammer just in case people don't have the hammer open. The plank is there, so I should be able to do it. They have not even used the hammer. Oh my gosh. I need to go down to the basement. I have to go down to the basement. Need to go down to the basement. Ah, oh, she scared me. Oh wait, she already opened this? Okay. Okay, I see how it is. Hi! Nope, nothing here. Let's go back into here, I can't see, so. Wait, someone already got the key code. Someone got the, we need the orange key. Oh, she scared me. We need the orange key, we seriously need the orange key. Orange key, go downstairs, downstairs. Come. Please don't throw off the orange key. That's literally the last thing that we need. Oh, the red gear and the green gear is literally right here. I got the green gear. Get the red. Oh, we're so gonna escape. We're both gonna put the gears in together. Oh, like that's a once in a lifetime chance to put the gears together. Let's put the gears together. I already put in my gear. Now for him to put the gear. Grab the white key and escape. Grab the white key and escape. Here is how you win, Piggy. What? You're telling me that I don't have to glitch, that I don't have to do all those bad things in order to win. You're telling me that? Well, yeah, that's actually good. Okay, guys, we are back in another match. We're playing the house map. And this is infection mode, so if I die, maybe I might even go kill myself to be infected Zizzy. Because that's the point of the video, and glitches, so. Nah. Infection, glitch, nah. Good idea. This is the place that George Piggy will last seen. What was that sound? Yeah, I did hear something, but I don't know what it is. Maybe the plant, maybe the floor fall down? Maybe that's the sound. No, really. Oh no, I got to get out of here. Like, how did we get in here in the first place? I mean, we were literally outside. We heard something, we should have ran for our life. But I don't know why we had to go in. Back to the glitch, I guess. Back to getting the key. Why can't I get it this time? Please, Mini Toon, come on, please. Just let me do it. Okay. Oh, maybe I need to go here a bit. Okay, this is hard. Hopefully no one opens the door. It's like the red key isn't even there. I can't even get it. Okay, Piggy's already woken up. Now my. Don't let me check. Okay. Feel powerful. I just got the red key without the green key. Oh, the green key's over here. Why? I'm not trying to kill myself over here. I'm just trying to win. Ah, I literally got the red key. Come on. They already have the wrench. Looks like they're glitching here. Oh, Piggy isn't even like moving a lot, to be honest. Good job, everybody! Everybody is doing a tremendous job. Let's go in here. It's probably nothing because this is where usually the benches. Yeah, he already glitched to get it, probably. It looks like a lot of people know the glitch right now. Got the orange key for the garage. Don't die. Please don't let me die. I made it this far. By just glitching. Close that door. Wanna use this? Okay, let's see what's down here. We have the, oh my gosh, all the gears are right here. Okay, I'm gonna take the gold key because it's like literally right on top here. Like everything we need is all down here. The hammer, the gear, sort of white key, and the gold key for the key code, it's all right here. I think I'm gonna do the hammer first. Because it's literally all the same place. Okay. Now I'm gonna go grab the hammer. Oh no, Piggy coming. I need to get this hammer. Swap it for the key code. The two gears are here. Might wanna. Oh no. Hi, Piggy. Go up. I think I'm gonna go off from the garage. And then go through this vent over here. Okay, now that we need to go outside. Okay. Let's go outside. Then we're gonna put the gears! Piggy. Remember what we usually did together. Oh my gosh, I think I just killed that person now, did I? I'm a murderer. Are they gonna come? If they're not gonna come, then I'm gonna go up. Oh no, never mind. Delta's coming. Ah! Delta got me. I'm like so good at playing Piggy. I swear, I'm always the last one alive. Okay, guys. Right now, I'm still not Piggy. You know what, I'm gonna skip off this till I'm Piggy. Okay guys, I'm finally infected Zizzy! And I wanna see her jump scare. Of course she's gonna use a fencing saw. Like, hello, as part of her. Like, seriously. This girl's glitching. She's glitching. Okay, I'm just gonna go find some other people. I don't think she's the last one alive. I see another person, literally. They're small. I just can't take the scent that Zizzy just looks so cool. Disinfected Zizzy just look like cool. Like real cool. Okay, let me do the yawn of killing her maybe. Because I wanna see her Zizzy's fencing for you. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Lucky not this piggy. Oh my gosh, he like stabs you with his fencing for your leg. Okay, I can confirm that this is the last person right now. For some reason, I can't click W. No. And pros don't camp. No, I don't camp. Yo, where is she? She's good. He's probably gonna come. He's probably here. She just like ran into me. Is she there? Well guys, that's the end of today's video. I really hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like and subscribe if you want more videos like this. Bye!